Gem Culture.
Yes, people, Shots Man, also known as Shots. We had a great event today, Grime Roots Live. The vision of Grime Roots is to really bring old school and new school artists together, to just come together, to network, to spray some bars, and to be an encouragement really to those who come. There's so many artists out there, sometimes we don't know who else is in the game or who else is just serving Christ faithfully, rapping from London, Manchester. We have people there from Manchester, Birmingham, all coming together under one name, Jesus, and spraying bars to really just, yeah, have fun and glorify God. So this platform is really to provide artists just a space to spray bars, to network. And yeah, man, we're grateful for everyone who has come. We did the first one back in October. That was at my EP launch. My EP's on all digital platforms. It's called Grime Roots. And we kind of just sticked with that name going forward, and so that's what the event is called. The heart behind it is really just, I guess, the grime. A lot of us have loved grime music growing up, listening to it. You know, London is it's a grime thing, and when now coming to Christ, we still love grime, but now our roots, our foundation is a bit different. So now we're spraying bars, but you hear that the content is different. So these events are for everyone. You don't have to be a Christian. If you like music, if you like grime, you're more than welcome to come to these events. And yeah, man, just I hope you will like it.
What's been the most enjoyable part of tonight?
Do you know what? Seeing everyone just come together, like everyone come together, the love, the respect, the unity, the encouragement. For me, that was a blessing to be able to witness and be a part of. Artists that have been in this game for a long time, artists that are up and coming, and just to see the way everyone has gelled, the conversations that have taken place, for me, that was gold, man.
You started the day with prayer and you ended it with prayer. How important is faith and music to you?
Very, very important, man. I believe that the only way I can use my gift to the best of my ability is by putting it in God's hands. And so through prayer, we hope to acknowledge God in our music, to let him know that, listen, you're the reason why we do this, and you know, you're at the center of our music. Every line, man, you might not hear Jesus, 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 but whatever we talk about is informed by our faith in Christ, man. So
why the grime sound? How did the grime sound first capture you?
You know what? I grew up in East London. Yeah, we're in Leytonstone right now. Yeah, the High Road. This is a legendary High Road. The greats have come out of East London, man. We think of people like DEE, who have come out of boroughs like this. We think of Newham Generals. We think of Boys in the Hood. We think of Esco, that has been in this game for a long time. And for me, I grew up on grime. A lot of my family loved grime, so it's just been in me. And it's been amazing to see that other people share in that interest, in the fact that they love grime. And now there's man them doing grime for Christ, because I never knew that existed. So I want to be able to show the world that, look, man, there are, you could be a Christian and you can have bars and you can shell it down, because sometimes we just feel like maybe it's only in one space that, you know, people can spray bars, but there's Christians that got bars, man. And tonight proved that.
And what would be your like inspirational word of encouragement to like artists starting out, that's out there currently, that's deep in the game, wherever it may be? What would you say to them?
Do you know what? I would just say go for it, start it. Me, I have no record label, no management, no funding. The only thing that made me step out was my love for music and my faith in Christ. So whatever you're plotting, whatever you're planning, step out, man. Don't wait. Don't think, oh, you know, I need to be better, I'm not that good, or what if. Step out, man, and believe in yourself, believe in God, and know that he'll help you, man. And it's all about learning. I'm still learning. Like, every day, you've never arrived. So if you're a new artist, know that you're valued, know that you're needed, and know that this is something, that this is a platform, this is why we do this. So do your thing, man, and win.
And where can we catch Grime Roots?
So Grime Roots is on Instagram. If you type in Grime Roots Live, Instagram is there. You can give us a follow. We have a YouTube page, subscribe to the channel, Grime Roots. We have our video from the last cypher that's on our channel, and we have some mixes from our DJ. So keep updated and expect more to come, man, for this year, 2020.
In Gem Culture.